Well, if you're watching this video, you've either purchased one of our products and you've scanned the QR code, or you're just on YouTube having a little browse and you want to find out a bit more about One More Cast products. So we're going to talk to you about the lead systems here that are in the VITABITZ range. The name VITABITZ simply comes from my idea of vitamins. VITABITZ are the vital bits you need for your fishing. So the first thing I have here is a product I'm very excited about. Well, we're all very excited about it. This is called the Run Rig Kit, and it's very, very versatile. As I've got it set up here, it comes with four components. You've got the actual Run Rig stem. You then have a little loop, which I can show you there, which sits on the stem. It comes with a quick link and 3mm silicone. The idea of the 3mm silicone is just to neaten up the swivel on the lead, okay? So it reduces its chances of ever tangling because the metal on the swivel is covered up. Now, the best bit about this particular item is the fact that you can fish it almost like a bolt rig, because here, if I reveal that, you can see a little ridge there on the Run Rig rubber. Now, if I push it over, back on it, sort of locked. Now, that needs quite a bit of a shake from a fish's head to disengage it to allow it to become a running rig like that. Or you can fish it just on the edge of the ridge and then it's free running instantly. If I show you here, it hangs really beautifully. I've actually got our size 8 QC swivel in there. We've got multiple swivels in the range, but this one is good because you can interchange hook links, you can change materials, and you're good to go. So easy to set this up. You quite simply thread on your blend tubing. This is tungsten, available in two colors, brown or green. We think that's ample for all of the likely bottoms you're gonna face. Thread the tubing on, then quite simply thread the rubber, the little loop, everything onto it, tie the swivel on, and you're good to go. Add the quick link to the little loop there, put the silicone onto the lead, slide it up once you've put the lead onto the quick link, and away you go. And that is it. Really, really versatile, but you can also use it with an inline. You can see here, these are actually the prototypes of our Arrow LEDs. Hopefully by the time you watch this video, they're out. We're just testing different coatings with textures. And this one, what I've done, there's no ring on the stem here, on the Run Rig stem. It's just quite simply just that. And by taking the insert out of the actual inline lead, you're able to put it on here. Now, based on how far you push it in, will control the intensity of that system. The further you push it on, the more a fish has to shake its head for it to disengage and become a running rig. The looser you put it on, the quicker it becomes a running rig. And I think running rigs are very safe. Obviously, the lead does not come off the line. If it does cut off, it will come off the line. But I believe a heavy running rig is a really, really good way to trip up pressured fish. They're not used to them because a lot of us now use helicopter rigs or we use lead clips, but the running rig, if you're after some cute fish, I learned this as a young kid, using running rigs on little lakes, little commercial lakes where I was getting often knocks, as I used to call them as a kid, and they wouldn't develop into proper bites. When I changed to a running rig, everything turned into a bite. So if you've not been using running rigs, one of these kits could transform your session very quickly. A lead system, I think, is one of the best ways to trip up tricky carp. So there you go, two systems. And then finally, we come to our pin lead clip. Again, I've used this with a size 8 QC swivel. The pin lead clip is because it has a pin, if I show you there, it's a pin there that goes into the lead clip through the swivel eye. So you pull the lead clip onto the swivel until it clicks. It has to go in a certain way so it aligns the eye of the swivel perfectly. And then that's it, just like that. Threads on, tubing goes into the tail rubber beautifully. And then the detail here, if I show you, you can see there, there's just a small ridge. Now, if you're not wanting to dump the lead because you're not in really snaggy situations, then you could go over this ridge like that. If you want to drop the lead, then I suggest you just touch the ridge, just like that. And that is it. Super easy to assemble. Just basically thread all the components on, your tubing first, your tail rubber next, your lead clip after that. Put the swivel on, and then you can decide. If you want to fish this running, quite simply get a boiling needle, knock the pin out, and then it becomes a running leg clip, which is also a brilliant, brilliant way of fishing if you're in non-weedy situations and you can get away by quickly changing from a bolt rig lead clip effect to a running lead clip, which I've seen trip up some really, really big wily carp. So that is it. The one more cast, VITABITZ Lead Systems. There'll be more added to the range. But that's a starter. Hopefully that gives you all the information you need to get out and fish with them.